revolution is the solution. If you work in corporate America, be a revolutionary. If you work in government, be a revolutionary. Gather material, gather information, learn everything you can. If you got a high level of security clearance, you can go in doors that other Negroes can't go in. You go in and see whatever you can see. And then bring it back to your black community so that we can be all that we can really be. Be a revolutionary in whatever you do. This chapter should grow overnight. Every one of you that is not a member should join today. What else you got to do? You say, well, I'm too old. You're not too old. We need you.
That's right.
We need your wisdom.
That's
we
right.
need your maturity.
That's
you
right.
say, I'm too young. We need you. We need your fire. We need your spirit. We need your zeal. You say, well, I'm middle age. I'm not too young. I'm not too old. I say, you're just right.
That's right.
For what needs to be done at this time, what the Honorable Elijah Muhammad called the time and what must be done.
Yes.
The time and what must be done. I want to cover the 10-point program and platform and cover a few things with you. Why is the new Black Panther Party talking about God?
Go ahead.
Some of the original Panthers angry with us because we talk about God. They say ain't no religion in the Black Panther Party. That ain't, you ain't supposed to have no religion. You're a fool.
Right.
We don't want to do nothing where God is not
that's
at the center.
Right.
Right.
You will never build a mass movement among black people if you leave God out of your movement.
Right.
It's silly. That's why all kind of lumping activity can crop up. That's why we end up with tons of drugs on top of our heads brought in by COINTELPRO, K. Edgar Hoover. That's what I said, K. Edgar Hoover.
That's right.
K. Edgar Hoover and the modern day Hoovers coming.